My name is Dr. Tissonotis, and welcome to Elevators, Travel, and Funny Credits by Sixers 83. Enjoy the video, everyone.
Hi, everyone. We are standing outside the King of Prussia Mall in King of Prussia, Pennsylvania. It is the largest shopping mall in the United States. Today, we have 14 and a half elevators to ride. The one at Urban Outfitters is out of service. Turns out the elevator in the pavilion is also kind of out of service. Otherwise, all the rest are functioning fine. So, with that being said, guess what time it is, everyone?
That's right. It's elevator time, everyone.
Okay, we will start off our tour by going into the pavilion. We have a Schindler MT to ride. When you first notice the Schindler MT, it'll be in fire service. But I actually got a good ride of it before we got put into fire service. I'm just assuming I got put into fire service, but look at that. Doors are open. Here's the clean ride on the Schindler MT. Let's go. All right, here's the time next in 2017. This is the elevator at the pavilion of the King of Prussia Mall, Schindler MT. And I think it was borrowed over from John Wanamaker's. Yeah, this section of the mall used to be a John Wanamaker store. But then when it closed, there was already a Macy's at the mall, which used to be Hamburgers, which I'll show you later. They had a Buster's house. They kept the elevator in the renovation process, and this became the pavilion at King of Prussia Mall. What? It is on. It just lights up light red. Just look.
Oh, here's cheesecake, guys.
Alright, we'll go up to three. Shut the door closed, but normally doesn't work, but it worked this time. Epic motor. Yes, and I assumed. First off, let's get off the elevator and get a view of the pavilion itself. Over here, you have a good view of the parking garage. Here's the outskirts. Over here, you have Ethan Allen, Thomas Hill, downstairs, all Navy. Same fire alarm. The mall normally has to be locked, but whatever. Time to go back down. Go down to one. Epic motor going down too. High thoughts normally have that sense. Like epic B5 motor going up, like going down, it's like typical. Traction motor, and here we are at one. And we will get off and end the video. Here's my mom. Up arrow, elevator itself, there it goes. Our next elevator is gonna be elsewhere. And that was my sister in the background. Sorry. That's it. Over here is a Schindler escalator. Going up. Over here is going down. Now we will go to our next elevator. There's Urban Outfitters, they have an elevator in there, but I am not going to film it. Alright, here's the Timex in 2017. This is going to be the elevator at Bloomingdale's at the King of Prussia Mall, King of Prussia, PA. I think it is a Westinghouse elevator. And it's here. Faraday alarm bell. Hold on, Mom. Hold the door. Go up to three. Epic motor. Integrated burnout, so we'll look at the buttons. So we're at 3. And you're level here shortly, and we're gonna go back down to 1. Door closes when you push the button because it is a Weston house. Capacity 4,000 pounds. And we'll look at the button. See if it burns out. Here we are at 1. Well. Alright, first floor. Here's the elevator, Weston House. And there it goes. Our next elevator is going to be at Macy's.
Here's your escalator at Bloomingdale's. Again, if you didn't notice, we're at 3 Question Mall. With my sister, and I'm assuming it's a Weston House. That's it for this update. Now we're going to go to Macy's. Alright, here's the Timex in 2017. This is the elevator at the new Skybridge expansion at the King of Prussia Mall. The Schindler 338 Van Resistant. You can tell that there's a pure Schindler identity.
Here's our elevator, and we have a stroller getting in. I'm gonna go in first. What floor are you going to?
Upper level.
I am too. What floor are you going to?
Upper level.
Alright.
Thank you.
I'm just an elevator photographer. I'm brand new.
That is it's a Schindler? Unique skill set.
Yeah, I know. Say yes. Schindler was 338 venom resistant. Here are your fixtures. Sorry.
Okay. What about this?
Yeah, this is cool right here.
That's just the wall panel. Have a nice day, people. We're gonna end the tour on middle level. Yes, Schindler chimes. The 338 is actually discontinued. Sorry, I have to clear my throat on a constant basis. Here we are at middle level. Alright, here's the elevator. Sorry. I'm gonna watch it close from down here. Our next elevator is gonna be a Gap. Alright, here's the Timex in 2017. This is the elevator at Gap at the King of Prussia Mall and King of Prussia PA. It's a quick random resistant. It has features like the one at my school, which I'll film when I get permission. See, that's the lantern we have at school. Move up to 2. Blue halos. Indicator we have at school. One thing you may notice is color. Our school's a double buzz, but guess what this has? Guess the grocery bead. We're at 2. Just takes a while to level. We got down to 1 and end our tour. Door close button doesn't work. Grocery beep. We're just midway through forever. Here's the button. It went out. Here we're at 1. Sorry, kids. Trying not to get anyone in there. Sorry, here's the elevator. There it goes, and our next elevator is going to be at Macy's. All right, we're outside Macy's at the King of Prussia Mall, which used to be Bad Burgers. We're going to go in and ride another Westie for you all. All right, these are some more Westie escalators at Macy's. That's not what we're here to do. I'm going to go up and ride the elevator with my mom. I'm assuming it's gonna run today. Simplex D-bar full station, manual bell, and this is a Weston House.
it runs pretty smooth today. Alright, the escalator is here. I'm gonna go up to 3. What floor are you all going to?
3.
3, please. Thank you.
Thank you. I'll get them. Sure. Mama, you said that.
ਕਿਹੜੇ ਫਲੋਰ ਤੇ ਜਾਣਾ
ਸੀ ਸੈਕਿੰਡ
ਤੇ ਤਿੰਨ ਚਲੋ ਤਿੰਨ ਸੇ ਨੀਚੇ ਆਤੇ ਫਿਰ ਨੀਚੇ ਆ ਜਾਈਏ ਹਮ
ਤਿੰਨ ਪੇ ਗਿਆ
ਤਿੰਨ ਪੇ ਵੀ ਤਾਂ ਹੈ ਇਹਦੇ ਪੇ ਚੱਕਰ ਲਗਾਣੇ ਬੁਕਿੰਗ ਕੀ ਫੇਸ ਪੇ
ਉਹ ਤਾਂ ਦੂਸਰੇ ਪੇ
ਦੂਸਰੇ ਪੇ
ਮੈਨੂੰ ਤਾਂ ਦੂਸਰੇ ਪੇ ਆਣਾ ਹੋਗਾ ਅਭੀ ਮੈਨੂੰ ਸਵੈਟ ਸ਼ਰਟ ਦੇਖਣੀ ਹੈ
ਠੀਕ ਹੈ
ਇਸ ਕੋ ਫਿਰ ਦੇਖ ਲਈਏ ਆਲ ਰਾਈਟ
ਯੂ ਆਲ ਹੈਵ ਅ ਨਾਈਸ ਡੇ ਯੂ ਟੂ ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ ਤੇ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰ
ਚੱਕਰ ਲਗਾ ਕੇ ਆ ਜਾਂਦੇ
ਕੈਨ ਆ ਗੈਟ ਅ 1 ਵੇਟ ਅ ਮਿੰਟ
ਥੈਂਕ ਯੂ
This is actually not a death trap. Just a sign of approaching the floor. I'm going down. Consumer payphones. Here's the elevator alarm bell up there. Another fire alarm bell right here. There it goes. Now we'll go out of here and we're gonna look at the escalator. Actually, no, we already looked at the escalator. There's a price check, customer service. So that's it for now. Our next elevator is gonna be out of nowhere. Here's the Timex in 2017. This is the other elevator, the Skybridge expansion. It's Ozen Shimmer. Shimmer escalator. And we have someone getting on the elevator. Good news for everyone, no one's getting off. Sick Shimmer time. I don't think the door closed by the rush, but no one cares. I just knew I'll be attacked first, so. This is a Schindler. Oh, Schindler with bronze buttons. Never seen that before. Give a nice day, sir. We go up. Sick Schindler time. The telephone's button actually works this time. Look at this indicator. We're gonna hear that epic motor. Come on, do it. Ooh, big bump. Here we are at UL. Here's the food court. It's called Saber King Crusher. And here's the elevator. There it goes. Let's hear that chime one more time. Yeah. Anyways, we'll watch it close one more time. Just wanted to open it one more time, just a little time. I'm not good with it. There it goes. And we'll see you at the next elevator.